A big step today for an affordable housing project in Brooklyn. Governor Hochul announced construction has started on the new Park Place in Crown Heights. This is a rendering of the $34 million project. It will include more than 40 affordable and sustainable homes and a healthcare facility.